Hey, I'm Anjana from Live Life Yoga Trapeze. Welcome once again to my channel. Today we're going to practice Sun Salutations or Surya Namaskar. And from here we're just going to position ourselves, sit nice and comfortably. We have Heidi with us today. She has injured her leg, so she's tied with me. And from here we're just going to take a deep breath in and out, focus on our breath. Elongate our spine, shoulders are relaxed. And in your next inhale, hands going up, roll the head up, slight arch on your back, exhale to forward fold, stay here for two deep breaths, and gently lifting the leg up, left leg up, stay here for two deep breaths. So once you're here, engage the toes, your back is nice and erect, not slouching down, so nice and erect, stay up here, two, one, gently release, and then from here we're going to lift our legs up. Today you can be here, here, anywhere that's comfortable to you. And from here we're going to engage a core, which automatically gets engaged. As you can see, your thighs are engaged too. And stay for one more deep breath and gently release. Inhale, hands going up, slight arch on your back, coming down to the forward fold from here. One more deep breath. This time we're going to take the right leg. Inhale, lift up the right leg. Remember the spine is straight, not slouching back. So nice up, not like this. Sit up nice and tall. Stay here for two more deep breaths. One, two. Gently release. Hands going up. Slight touch on your back. Hands to heart. And from here we complete one round. We're going to begin the second round from here. Inhale, hands going up. Slight arch on your back. Coming down to the forward fold. Stay here for two deep breaths. Gently lifting up the left leg. Keeping the spine straight for two. Head to knee for two. So for some, you could just be here. And just, that's okay. And if you can lift up and see how far you can touch the head to the knee. It's okay, stay here, don't slouch, keep the shoulders nice and erect. And two, three, four, gently release. Taking your hands all the way back up again, slight arch on your back, coming down to the forward fold, staying here for two deep breaths. One, two, taking the right leg along with us in your inhale, and stay here for two deep breaths. One, two, remember to keep your spine straight, head to knee, and one more deep breath, gently release, taking both your legs up for four, three, two, one, gently release, inhale, hands going up, meeting at heart center, we finish the second round, one more round, inhale, hands going up, slight touch on your back, coming down to your forward fold, staying here for two deep breaths. Gently lifting up the left leg, keeping the spine nice and tall. Staying here for three, two, one, head to knee. Three, two, one, gently release. Taking both the legs up, holding the chair for balance, engaging the core so your core muscles are really engaged and tight. Three, two, one, gently release. Inhale, hands going up, slight arch on your back, coming down to that forward fold, staying here for two deep breaths. Gently taking the right leg up this time, staying here for three, nice and tall spine, two, one, head to knee for four deep breaths. Two, one, remember not to strain your neck, whatever's comfortable for you, that's great, and gently release, taking both your legs up again, hold the chair for balance if you need, and gently release, inhale, hands going up, slight arch on your back, hands to heart, we finish our round, feel nice and comfortable, and you can continue doing this for as long as your body feels comfortable. You can do 6 to 8 or 10. Challenge yourself. from my heart to yours. Thank you so much. Om Shanti Shanti Om.